Damien Ferry reporting live for the Unshackled here, and we're at a very important event. We will broadcast live all of the footage of the Stalwart Bastion 2017. Now, we're here over at the cathedral. We're set up with fluoro jackets just over there on that little table. Now, we're making a stand against degeneracy and the promotion that the media and all of the elite are after. We will be here to protect the cathedral from vandalism and hoodlums to the early hours of the morning. I will also make a stance against this event, this filth that is broadcasted and brainwashed to our children, getting them involved in such a thing is a disgrace. Now, I will be going to the actual parade itself and showing you all of the live footage as it comes, so bear with us on the Unshackled website and make sure that you are here and supporting us for this great event this evening.
Thank you.
What's your general opinion of the Mardi Gras in general?
I think the Mardi Gras really encourages behaviour that's not healthy for anyone involved, not for the people who are gay, not for the people who aren't gay, who are friends. I think it just isn't helpful to anybody, essentially. And I think it also brings out a lot of hatred against tradition, a lot of hatred against religion, all of the foundation stones of our society.
That's right.
So I feel like it's not a positive message. I think feminism is essentially a failed experiment. You know, we're looking at our mothers who, you know, often are wrecks. I know my own mother has a lot of troubles, and I feel like feminism has exacerbated those rather than resolved them. But I feel like, you know, women want to be wives, they want to be mothers, and they want also to see a masculinity, like a real masculinity come back, and see that complementarity between man and woman return and be, you know, something that's seen as a good thing.
That's right.
And encouraged in society, rather than something that's just kind of like, oh no, we're all the same, you know, gender, we're all like one, you know, being essentially, you know, rather than seeing those differences as the good and beautiful things that they are.
You don't know the Lord's Prayer? Oh, you do? Yeah, that's it. The Lord's Prayer.
Ready? Let us remember that we are always in the holy presence of God, of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Before we pray to God, just ask for a safe night, that if one person gets converted tonight, he's rejoicing in heaven. We can hold hands and pray together. Our Father, who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. The power and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
Now glory be to the Father,
to the Son, to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, as now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
St. Mary of the Cross for Killer, pray for us. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
So what's your motivation?